fresh hickory.
Great. We don't have that.
Guess we gotta keep hunting for some fresh hickory.
You know, sometimes I find on my outdoor adventures, my Braza Bro, like
well, look at this, about this long. Look how straight that is.
Right here. Braza Bro.
And wheel it down. Maybe take our. There we go. That's that wood pretty well.
Ficus is pretty strong and straight.
What do you think?
It's
I think it's pretty strong. I mean, don't flex it too much. So.
Pew! Oh man! Look it out. What kind of feathers? Oh, here it is!
Almost still.
It's got two different colorations.
Someone please tell me what kind of feathers these are.
Cut this.
I think we need to watch a YouTube video.
You're gonna have to cut
how
this.
How to do this. Split and then just put in. Oh, just put my. The advantage of a small knife like this is sort of guided. Almost like having a little pocket X-Acto knife that's really sturdy and durable. So you can do precision tasks like this.
Okay, so now.
We had to shoot it. We had to shoot it out like this, that. Right?
Yeah.
Let's, come on. Let's do this.
Whoop. Hey, you wouldn't be Crawdaddy without camo duct tape.
Smooth.
So camo duct tape was that was brought over to the Indians from the Europeans, right?
Yeah, yeah. I believe the Scottish used to trade it for marijuana.
Yeah.
I just want to make sure it's not too rough.
And scotch tape.
A little roughness.
Hack through this. I can probably just snap it after the song a little bit.
Okay, now I'm gonna attempt to split this again.
The Braza Bro mini knife turned into an arrowhead. So what I'm doing with the knife is I'm splitting the wood. I'm gonna get a close shot.
So I'm splitting the wood. Oh, there we go. In half so we can fit the knife in between there. Got a nice split here. Oh, there we go. So then the idea is put the knife in between and wrap it and hope it holds.
Snap his nuts with it.
Children, how to do this. You millennials, you need to, I guess, survive off